Hey, this is Brenda Adelman from forgivenessandfreedom.com. Today, I want to talk to you about sharing your story and how you can make a difference in the world by doing that. I realized that when I created my one-woman show, My Brooklyn Hamlet, I was doing it because, well, I knew I needed to heal my inner demons and the things I had lived through in my life, but that wasn't actually my real motivation. I mean, the writing of the show was about my healing, but the sharing of it with other people was about wanting to make a difference in the world and wanting to make sure that other people didn't live through or have to react the way to the things in their lives. Let's see. They didn't have to suffer like I did. Basically, that's what it comes down to. They didn't have to suffer as much if I could tell my story and share why I reacted the way I did and that I found a better way. And that's what I wanted to share with my story. And so what I realized also, because I teach an online training course on how to create your own one-person show, and what I noticed is that the people who have already put their show up and gotten it produced are experiencing an incredible healing that the people who are just still in the writing stages of it are not experiencing. They're not experiencing that connection with an audience. They're not experiencing the immediate reaction, you know, having somebody look in your eyes and say, "I haven't spoken about my brother since he died in the 90s from AIDS, because I was ashamed." I had one person say that to me several years ago, and after seeing my show, which has nothing to do with that, it has to do with my own feelings of being betrayed and you know, when your life is upside down, how do you deal with it? But you know what I'm saying? That's the humanity within it. It tied into something within her that understood that loss that I had had. And, you know, having someone come up and say, someone that I loved killed themselves and none of my family members talk about it until now. We've seen your show and we want to talk about it because we know that the healing is in the connecting. So I just wanted to share that because I feel like that's the missing piece for a lot of people. It's the sharing your story in such a way that there's this undeniable healing for other people as well. And in turn, I know for myself, I'll just speak for myself today, it's like filling up the well. I do my show, I speak about these topics, and then people come and they offer their hearts, and their heart is open. And that's what I want for you, okay? So if you have something that you want to share, I implore you to not just write it, because that is for your healing, but present it. Tell your story. And if you want help with that, I have a free training series actually called, you can get it at forgivenessandfreedom.com/free training. I think that's what it is. Or you can always email me, Brenda@forgivenessandfreedom.com, and I can give you that link if that one isn't correct, but I think it's correct. Okay. Thanks. Have an awesome day.